Careful, brother. You're covered in Bifrost.
I feel bad for the Asgardians, and even worse for the Midgardian refugees. Learning the god they indebted themselves to didn't care for them at all. Such profound betrayal.
Aye. Their homes will not be the only thing they will be rebuilding.
Hmph!
Wait a bloody moment. Is that...
Thor's hammer. And his daughter.
I'll make you proud, Dad.
Well, good for her. Freya, returning to the story of your brother, you said he made it his mission to find the source of Bifrost's light.
He did indeed. And he succeeded, although quite by accident. Freya believed he navigated best while fortified by a potent blend of Vanir herbs. When he wandered, he wandered. And he managed to wander from the World Tree directly into the Lake of Souls. The elves have never seen anybody come out of the lake before, so it got some attention.
Oh, that is bloody hilarious.
I don't know whether he worked his charms at that point or they just assumed him to be a great deity. But of course, he hadn't made this journey in search of responsibility, so he didn't stick around long. Still, the legend of his manifestation was passed along through the ages. It even endured after the Great Division, remembered by Light and Dark Elf alike. So when at last he returned, he was uniquely situated to gain the trust of both sides and help to create a truce. The problem was, both sides trusted only him. So the peace could only last as long as he stayed around to keep it.
Set that aside for now. Come.
Sort of a harp. I can play beautifully, you know.
I do not. And would prefer it remain that way.
Why don't you finish that story about your brother? He stumbled into Alfheim, became a legend, and returned ages later to bring peace.
It's true. But as the only one both sides trusted, the peace depended on him. And with the long war dragging on without an end in sight, I suppose making any kind of peace was an irresistible notion for him. Even if it meant having to rule.
Nasty hit! You all right, bro? Careful, brother! You're covered in bifrost!
That was the last stronghold of the Aesir.
So, Odin's oppressive ways have finally ended.
Are you satisfied?
Yes. Perhaps the realms may finally find peace and healing.
A vengeful berserker gravestone.
From under the claw, dagger the core, and fix the rifle.
Right flank!